What's up, guys? Jack Jasinksi back over here at Resolute. Today, we're going to be going through the three-step split.
Three keys when splitting would be to attack the direction we wish to go first. Second would be keeping our hands low. And third would be letting our stick lead us out of our dodge in the direction we are attacking. As you can see here, this player does a nice job of attacking that top foot, letting his stick lead him, and it leads to a nice goal.